Nail star, nail star, money time, excellent.
I just like to get that view out over the city. It just gives me a place to come and think, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, there's always been something about the reality, bro. Like, when I was young, dude, me and my family, like, we lived in a tin shack in the jungle in Guam, bro. At the bottom, for real, like, at the bottom of the valley, dude. You know what I mean? For real, bro. Like, kids used to make fun of me. My parents worked hard to put me in private school. But, you know, it's cool because every house that I own now, you know, we stay on the top floor, dude. I mean, like, this the view. We literally, man. This the view. And if you look at the sign right there, bro, it straight up says, the view.
How you doing?
Sorry.
There you go.
What's up, man?
Yeah.
Off a day.
Yeah, off a day. Yeah. Don't get it. I'm pumped to the camera.
Yeah, we just were in the neighborhood, so I stopped by to say half a day.
Oh,
we're not here long. Yeah, I gotta go. Yeah.
Not
yeah.
That girl. Managed to touch that
snake
skin.
Nail star!
She's about to use actual snake skin for these nails. Check it out.
Show me what you got, Dina. What are you doing?
So we're gonna try to encapsulate this snake skin, but before I'm gonna get like a gold lines with this top coat and a chrome.
Okay. And it's a real snake, right?
Yes, it's a real. She bring it with her, so looks.
That's insane.
Oh my God, yeah.
So how you doing it, Dina?
So I am applying a top coat.
Okay.
For getting chrome to highlight the lines.
Yeah.
No. This is chrome.
Wow. That snake skin is fire. All right, put it back over here. Your hands on the money.
Take a video and send
it. Yeah, I'm sending the video right now.
Nail star!
I don't know. Yeah.
I'm gonna be a star.
Yeah, of course. I got you, bro.
Everybody's been asking us about that snakeskin.
Yeah.
Garth's daughter straight up said she wants to come from California to Virginia just to get the snakeskin on her nails. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so, bring your own, because yeah. You don't have
I'm taking you on a tour, bro.
Nah, for real.
You know
I love
what I mean?
It.
Yeah, so.
That's wholesome, bro.
Yeah. You know what I mean? And in reality, dude, that's really why I grind, bro. You know what I mean? My mom, my dad, they sacrificed a lot for me growing up. And just, I'm trying to give back to them. My family's, you know, my Auntie Elaine, my Auntie Melissa, my Uncle George, Uncle Tom, Uncle Francis, like just my whole Santos side of the family. Like, they did a lot to really, like, help us out. You know, the Ogos. Melanie and Rich, like, they did a lot to really help us out, you know, and, in our hard time with my dad and the stroke and all of that stuff. So, you know, it's just a real blessing to have all these people in our life help us out, you know. So, but yeah, man, we're doing our thing.
Fact.
My brother.
Hey,
he's my camera guy.
I see.
Yes, sir.
What's going on, man?
He did a lot of work for me back at the dealership. He's actually the one that designed my logo.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All
right, cool stuff.
So he does a lot of like cool special effects and stuff.
Nail star.
But he's gonna be coming on, working out this deal to do this TV show called Nail Starz. It's like Pawn Stars.
No bull.
Yeah. No, I'm not joking.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just tell you right there. They next door putting real snake skin on people's name.
Yeah, we are.
The girl that did it.
Real snake.
I don't think any of them ever did this before.
No one's ever.
But the girl that was in there, said, yeah, I'll do it. And she's messed with it. Real live molted the skin, the snake shed its own skin. She got it from her brother. Yes. And she actually took it. See, yeah, she showed the process on here now.
You're a real snake. I was like, I don't have any more snake left, so that's when I didn't even know where to find snake. So this one guy is a snake keeper, and they're sending me a South American boa constrictor, 6 feet long by 2 inches wide, and he's sending me one skin, and then the other one's that North American rattlesnake. So I was like, cool.
Yeah. I gotta come over there and see this show.
Yeah. Next door, Lane. Make sure you check this out. I'll give you my cards. Yeah.
I'm telling you, man, you would be the one to start doing it on the gel. And the shellac nail.
Yeah, that's a Studio Lux Lane.
Because it's really just an overlay.
That's it.
It's really just an overlay.
But it's dope, though, man.
Absolutely.
Plus, getting real snake.
Real
snake. You know what I mean? That's hard. Not everybody got a real boa constrictor from
something. And people are like, hey, that's a real snake.
Yeah.
You shitting me? No, I'm not. That's real.
Yeah. It probably protects you from snakes too.
Yeah.
Yeah, in fact.
We'll see you guys, all right?
Thank you so much. Going?
Yeah. Yo, show him the snake that just came in, dog.
Hold up. All right, here, let's put you on frame. There you go. All right, so this is our boa constrictor. It just got hit at the salon, bro. But look, this thing is huge, man.
That's what she said.
Nail star!
Look. So this has to be the part of the head, right? This
bro.
Right here. And then he goes. Back to the stomach.
Holy shit.
Torso and little tail.
It says you gotta dip it in warm water if you want that to stretch out. You dip it in warm water. Yeah.
I will, but I said right now I'm just gonna fold it and
Damn.
Hey bro, this is the boa that comes from South America, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the one.
Holy shit, dude.
Then we got the rattlesnake.
On the way.
Yeah.
On the way.
I bought the one that's hit already.
I don't even know what kind of snake that is, bro. I thought that was the boa constrictor. No, the rattlesnake's gonna come in a jar that says like poisonous snake. This is that Nail Salon's intro we sent you.
I will.
Alright, bro.
I'm gonna look it up now.
Alright, bro. Peace. Thank you for everyone out there who's been supporting us, who's been following us, who's been writing these great reviews online about the atmosphere and the Hip Hop Nail Salon. We really appreciate your business. We appreciate you trusting us with your nails. I know a lot of these nails that you're getting done here at the shop are going on to huge life events like your wedding, birthdays, and just overall making us part of your community in life. That means so much to me and to us here at the salon, and we just want to keep rocking, babe.
It's a lucky kitty.
Dude, it's the freaking lucky kitty. Dude, that's crazy.
Nail star, money time, excellent.